Batman? That had better be you. And you had better be-
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah! Both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore! But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because... Don't keep me waiting!
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped?
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, he can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Mamba drones online and ready to engage.
Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
To get back in the car. It's under attack.
Batman's taking out a Rattler! Armor breach on Mamba drone! Batman's taking out a drone!
assistance, Master Bruce. He's here!
Engage!
Drone offline!
Master Bruce, you leave the area, the bomb will detonate.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
This is your last night in Gotham, Darknight. Sun rises on your corpse.
Rattler's been hit!
Cash, the Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. Road. Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash, and Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape. But she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
Huh. This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible. Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
Let's hit a liquor store next!
The fire will burn out of control unless I power up the fire suppression system. Enough energy to activate the fire suppression system.
In the Grand Avenue area. Over.
Firefly.
You beat me once, but that's a long time ago.
Fire is pure, Batman. You'll not extinguish me again. Can't keep up. I'll roast
city will be purified by flames!
You know, sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.